3 x minus 4 y plus k is equal to 0 is a tangent to the equation x square minus 4 y square is equals to 5, then find the value of k. Given that it is a tangent to the hyperbola, x square minus 4 y square is equals to 5. Already we know that if the line y is equals to mx plus c is a tangent to the hyperbola, x square by a square minus y square by b square is equals to 1, then the condition is a square is equals to a square m square minus b square. That is, first we will convert the given hyperbola in the form of x square by a square minus y square by b square is equals to 1, and given line is in the form of y is equals to mx plus c. After that we will apply that condition to get the value of k. That's all. That is the procedure. So first we write the hyperbola equation. Given hyperbola is x square minus 4 y square is equals to 5. So in the first step we are dividing this total equation by 5, that is x square by 5 minus 4 y square by 5 equals to 1, which implies x square by 5 minus y square by 5 by 4 is equals to 1. Compare with x square by a square minus y square by b square is equals to 1, then the value of a square is equals to 5 and the value of b square is equals to 5 by 4. Next we write the given line. Given line is 3x minus 4y plus k equals to 0. That is, which implies the value of 4y is equals to 3x plus k. Then the value of y is equals to 3x by 4 plus k by 4. Now we compare this equation with y is equals to mx plus c. Then the value of m is equals to 3 by 4. And the value of c is equals to k by 4. And already we know that the condition for tangency is c square is equals to a square m square minus b square. Therefore, condition for tangency is c square is equals to a square m square minus b square. Now, replacing the values, c square, c value k by 4, k square by 16 is equals to a square value 5 into m square value, m is equal to 3 by 4, m square 9 by 16 minus b square value 5 by 4, that is k square by 16 is equals to, taking 16 LCM here, 45 minus 20 by 16, that is the value of k square is equals to 25, then the value of k is equals to plus or minus 5, that's all, which is the required answer. Next problem, if the line lx plus my plus n is equals to 0 is a tangent to the hyperbola x square by a square minus y square by b square is equal to 1, then show that a square l square minus b square m square is equals to n square. So given that it is a tangent to the hyperbola, so here also we apply the same condition which is used in the last problem, that is c square is equals to a square m square minus b square. So first we write the given hyperbola. Given hyperbola is x square by a square minus y square by b square is equals to 1. Next we take the given line, which is lx plus my plus n equals to 0. Now we want to convert this equation in the form of y is equals to mx plus c, that is my is equals to minus lx minus m. Then the value of m is equals to minus lx by m minus n by m. Compare with y is equals to mx plus c. Then the value of m is equals to minus n by m and the value of c is equals to minus n by m. Now we take the condition for tangency. So condition for tangency is c square is equals to a square m square minus b square. Now we are substituting the values. C square minus n by m whole square, that is n square by m square, is equals to a square into m square by m square minus b square. B square means b square. Here values of a square is equals to a square and b square is equals to b square. Now taking LCM, n square by m square is equals to a square m square minus b square m square by m square. Therefore the answer is a square m square minus b square m square is equals to m square, which is the required answer. That's all. Next problem, find the equations of tangents drawn to the hyperbola 2x square minus 3y square is equals to 6 through the point minus 2 comma 1. Given question is find the equations of tangents. We have to find the equations of tangents to this hyperbola. Also given that the tangents passes through the point minus 2 comma 1. So first we take the equation of the tangent. What is the equation of the tangent with slope m y is equals to mx plus or minus square root of a square m square minus b square. That is the equation of the tangent with slope m. Now in that equation we are substituting a square b square values and point value. From that we are finding the value of m. After that we will find the equations of tangents. That's all. That is the procedure. So first we take the hyperbola equation. Given hyperbola is 2x square minus 3y square is equals to 6. Now dividing this total equation by 6, then we get x square by 3 minus y square by 2 is equals to 1. Now compare with x square by a square minus y square by b square is equals to 1. Then the value of a square is equals to 3 and the value of b square is equals to 2. Next we find the equation of the tangent. What is the equation of the tangent with slope m? Y is equals to mx plus or minus square root of a square m square minus b square. Now what are the values of a square b square? 3 comma 2. That is y is equals to mx plus or minus square root of 3m square minus 2. And what is given? Also given the tangent passes through the point minus 2 comma 1. That is, since tangent passes through minus 2 comma 1. Now we are substituting this point in the tangent equation. That is 1 is equals to minus 2m plus or minus square root of 3m square minus 2. Which implies 1 plus 2m is equals to plus or minus square root of 3m square minus 2. Now squaring on both sides then we get 1 plus 2m whole square is equals to 3m square minus 2. Here square and square root gets cancelled. Now taking the expansion, 1 plus 4m square plus 4m is equals to 3m square minus 2. Now 4m square minus 3m square, that is m square plus 4m, 1 plus 2 plus 3 equal to 0. That is, by taking the factorization we get m plus 1 into m plus 3 equal to 0. That is, the value of m is equals to minus 1 and the value of m is equal to minus 3. We are substituting these m values in the tangent equation to get the required tangents. So first we take that m is equals to minus 1. Therefore equation of tangent is y is equals to minus 1 into x plus or minus square root of a square 3 into m square minus 1 whole square, that is 1, minus b square 2. That is y is equals to minus 6 plus or minus 1. Therefore the tangent is x plus y plus or minus 1 equal to 0. And coming to the second case, we are replacing y is equals to minus 3 here. Y is equals to minus 3x plus or minus square root of a square 3 into m square minus 3 whole square 9 minus 2. Which implies y is equals to minus 3x plus or minus 27 minus 2 root 25. That is y is equals to minus 3x plus or minus 5. Therefore equations of tangents are 3x plus y plus or minus 5 equal to 0. That's all. These are the answers.